I'm from Arizona, so right now it's in the middle of summer and it's just scorching hot. Say you're in Seattle and it's just pouring rain, it's cold. Having an indoor facility to get the same reaction on the golf ball as you do outside is huge. And you're chipping and it adjusts to your golf ball. They did very well with the lies and even the rough. The ball does act the way it's supposed to, and I'm quite impressed by it.